Hi everyone, it's Cheryl Strichick, the Executive Director at Monthaven Arts and Cultural Center. First off, I want you to know we sure do miss everyone. We miss your smiling faces for sure. But I want to talk just a moment about momentum. You know, around spring break, we had to shut our doors here at Monthaven Arts and Cultural Center, and it was a height of our momentum. We were going strong, and all of a sudden, it was like it was over. And it really hurt. But you know, we all have to join together and know that tomorrow is a greater and a better day. And we're going to be able to open our businesses back up. We're going to be able to have our crowds, have our clients, have the people that we really appreciate and owe so much to who have gotten us where we are today. So I just want to say to everyone, don't lose faith right now. Don't lose the sight that you don't have to wane on your momentum. Grasp the things that made you strong. Grasp those things that made you really capable of doing the things you did. And don't lose sight of those things. Know that when we open back up towards mid-May, 1st of June, that we're going to be opening up with a great resolution, that we're going to be better than ever, that we're going to service our clients and service our clientele, service our members with a great heart of gratitude. Because after all, we know what we've lost.